is going on, guys, and welcome back to Prototype. If you did miss the first episode, I'll leave a link to that playlist in the description down below, so you guys can go check it out. But this is where we left off, and we've got to look for clues about our past, so we've got to go to our apartment, so let's go. It's been a few days since I have played this, so I've got no idea what I'm doing anymore. Because it's that old. And the good news, we're right outside our apartment, so you guys see that? I just punched some poor lady in the face. Get wrecked, scrub.
Home. My home.
Target is in the building.
Alex Mercer's apartment, Upper East Side. What's that all about?
Target is hot. Light it up.
Jesus. There I go. I'm good. I just blew up everything I belong, like, that I owned. Which was a bit rude. I remember this scene so good. So vividly. The strike team is in. Escape the area before they arrive. So we've essentially got trying to escape these guys. Didn't work. What? Why is it not letting me just switch? I was inside of me. Oh my god. I'm getting peppered. No way I'm catching that. Oh, jeez. You're doing. I never liked fighting these strike teams. I always found it very annoying for me.
Red Crown, negative visual. We've lost him. Red Crown, this is Fire Team Echo. We have no visual. Over.
Pay attention now.
I swear to God, if he catches me again. Go, we got away from it.
On touchdown.
Keep up, Yasmin. You always like end up back in like the vicinity near your apartment for some strange reason. I don't know whether it's planned out that way or it's just something you go back to because you think they won't look there again. Oh, that looked like it hurt. Where is my apartment?
All Sigma units converge on Central Park for immediate extraction.
Everyone always runs to this extraction point. Look, I mean, anyone that's ever played this will do that.
Gotta get him out of there.
Position secure.
Got you now.
Where are you, homie?
I know this.
Let's go, mate. The web of intrigue is your interface to unlock, explore, and gain memories. Consuming a web of intrigue targets unlocks links to new targets to locate and consume. Each node is connected to other nodes by strands. This represents a relationship between these web targets. Use L to move from node to node. This node is the memory of a consumed target. Press A to play that memory.
Fucking goose-stepping motherfuckers!
Is your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A, got it.
Saddle up, you got a CP. Move it!
Okay. This is a preview node. Hunt the person down, consume them to unlock their memory. Press that button to enter or escape. So, which button is it? That button. Revisit. Okay, yeah, cool.
I can see what he saw.
Now I gotta obey the military.
His memories are my memories.
Let's go. Oh my god. That was so close. There we go. Two events unlocked. Military expenditure 80.41 mil. Military casualties 21. Civ casualties 4.
Revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense. I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Blackwatch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone to blame, someone I could punish. Tell you the truth, I never thought I'd find her. I wish the hell I never had.
So we know this much, it's a woman. Because of that brief little explanation. Day 3 infection. Infection confirmed on Manhattan Island. Mission acquisition behind glass. May as well go and do this mission, eh? Oh, we gotta buy a move? You really? Wait, what? Upgrades, okay. What do we need? Wait, what move is it? Buy a dive roll, okay. Purchase. Wow. Wait, what was that one? Adrenaline surge. Okay, we can't do that. Oh, sprinting grab, that's always useful. Okay, that's all we can afford. We bought a few upgrades there, actually, thinking about it.
Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your permit?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
Who is that?
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman, Elizabeth Green.
Okay.
She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she is, she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
Blackwatch headquarters, Red Crown Command, Battery Park.
Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. I have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir. A suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
The situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target. Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
Checkpoint reach. Rescue Elizabeth Green. Go to the Gentech facility. Okay. There go. People, get out of my way. I'm busy. Ooh, what's this thing? Oh, landmark collectible. 1 of 200. Jesus. Landmark. Oh, I didn't get to read that. Okay. So we're heading into a blue zone. I don't know what that means, but what does that actually mean? I'm just gonna presume it's gonna have a lot of enemies in it that are actually looking for me, so best to stick to the rooftops if I can. And I don't mean I mean making big noises on them either. I mean just running along silently. That one worked actually quite well. Gentech, I'm coming for you. Alex, run off it. There you go.
I gotta find someone important who I can use to get into that facility.
There's a helicopter. I had the perfect disguise, too. Jesus.
Take a close look over there.
I'm so surrounded by everyone.
Okay, that should get me to the perimeter. But I don't think it'll be enough to get me inside.
I can't.
I need someone with rank.
There we go. At least we can get inside now. We're a VIP, I think.
Cool, boss. Something just caught my eye. What's that shit?
Locate Genesis. Now the question is, how do we get inside? Can I just walk in?
These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
Oh, what's that green thing? I don't like that. No one saw anything. Where is he? Is he around that back fence? He would be, wouldn't he? What's beeping? Oh, those
anyone
things.
See it? Anyone goddamn see it?
Oh, that warns them. Look at these guys.
Chalk 3 to Bird Dogs. Do you have an eye on this guy? We lost him.
Viral detectors can see through your disguise. When their light changes to yellow, they're detecting you. When they go red, they're blockaded and losing their alarm.
Gonna have to be careful around these things. Alright, he's my ticket inside.
Concealed, everyone. Target has evaded capture.
What's up? Oh shit, run.
Chalk 3 to Red Crown.
Oh god. Oh, I've been compromised. That's not what you want to happen. Just wait until we die down a bit. So, I mean, we could take down those detectors, or we could just pray that we can run through there and not get detected. Which I'm willing to take that risk. We are in 51st floor, Blacklight Research Division. What is all this? Ugh. Oh, there she is. I'm presuming that's her.
Elizabeth Green.
Jeez. That's a bit rude. She's got no shoes on. Some reason I doubt that. Um Okay. More of these evil looking things. Yeah, we're just getting out of here. Guys, yeah, you got a bigger threat to deal with me. Just ate him.
There's too many of these fucking things. I need help with this.
I need to know what you know.
Yes, Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
Jeez, okay.
I should lead them to that military base.
Ow. God damn it. I'm dead? Well, that was quick.
I can contain them inside a military base.
I'm sorry, Sarge, that ain't gonna happen.
Bravo Base, this is Squad YY. We've got some sort of wild fucking animals loose on the street. We need air support. There he is, there's Mercer, and those fucking things are after him. U3, we've lost the eye. You got an update for us? This is Hotel Niner. I think I lost him. Echo 1 Alpha has lost the target, over.
What's up, ladies? I probably shouldn't say that. Oh, okay, we've got some RPGs there. Hey guys, please don't shoot me. I'm innocent.
I don't know what you are, but I know I'm gonna kill you.
That's always a good look. Whoa, dude. Shit. Now don't shoot me, you shoot that thing. Nope. Can I pick up this tank and throw it at it? Why can I not pick up the tank? Get how to fight. Shit. Yep. Sorry mate, you're the one. Oh, Jesus. Switch. Let's go, mate. I'll bop you. Grab it and consume it. Nom 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 nom. Okay, now I've got claws. Consuming the hunter has given you the claw power. Each power has unique attacks, combos, and moves. Check the upgrades menu on the pause screen for new upgrades. Claw power unlocked. Press the up to activate or deactivate your power. Matt, let's go then. Let's go, lads.
More of them. And I'm just getting started.
Oh, sorry, bud. Jesus! Can I just beat the shit out of him, or is that not an option? No, doesn't look like it's an option. Oh, no, okay. Avoid getting cornered, just dive roll to a scavenger. Jay, run! Don't say there's more of them. What? do not like these things one bit. Oh my. I'm trying to do them a favor here. Can they not see that? Oh. Run. Take that. Yeah. Yeah. I love how everyone's like working together right now. Sorry, buddy.
Keep coming, I keep killing.
Oh, Jesus, mate. Don't have this sort of time. At least they keep giving me stuff that I can use. Oop. Yeah. Yeah. No. I'm not okay. I'm about to die again. Gambles. Oh! That's three times I've already died. Oh, really? We gotta do this again.
Look up there, more of them.
No, Alex! Christ almighty. It's pretty much all over again. Serious!
Look up there, more of them!
Let's get lost! I don't like you! I don't want to go on a date with you! Run! Oh my day! Get out of the way then, bud. Give me some of that goodies.
They keep coming, I keep killing.
That guy just got completely bombed. Whoa! What?
Still mobile, still in this. Over.
What about this one? Oh shit. Stop. God damn it. They're just ruining everyone. Yeah, I need my containers on fire. I swear to God, I've run out of things to use. Oh! Alex! As long as I keep moving and not getting trapped like that, I think I'll be good. Trapped in the exact same spot. Do not kill it. Let me eat it. Yo, how many of them are there? Oh! Get away from me. Get away. At least consuming them helps a little bit.
Come on!
Oh, god damn it. Alex, you're not helping, you're just provoking them. Okay.
We may have created these things, but I'll finish them.
How do I rupture the fuel tank? I like that. So just the... So just button spam, essentially? This is actually quite difficult. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Yo, why isn't these fire teams helping me? Thought we could have at least been on the same team for a bit. Just to kill these things. I don't even know how to blow up the fuel tanks. Go, Alex. Yeah, there are so many bodies everywhere. Oh no, please don't trap me in here. Not like this. I'm gonna end it like this. No! Oh shit. No. I was so close.
I'm here. Come and get me. Get a firefight crew in here. Fire by the fuel dump.
Watch out for those fuel tanks.
You're gonna burn.
Straight up. If you have something to throw at these tanks, you're good. It's just a problem with getting something to throw at the tanks. Especially when these dicks keep knocking you down. I didn't realize this before. This probably would have helped me quite a lot. No, I didn't mean to grab that guy. Run. Good lad. Stop grabbing him. Come on. than the killer was. Oh my god, there are boxes and everything flying at me. There's a box! This could be my saving grace. Oh, it's not anymore. It's not a box no longer. More like a piece of metal. How much health does it have left? Not too much. Alex, what are you doing? This is no time to do acrobatics. Jesus. Whoop. There goes that place. Now let's get out of here. Mission complete. Two events unlocked, 20 upgrades unlocked, 123.92 military expenditure, military casualties 80, civilian casualties 4, and infected casualties 6. Okay, so now we've got to escape. Free roam. You're now in free roam mode. Head to the marker on your mini-map to acquire a mission.
Catch all three, Red Crown. Hostile has gone dark. Over. Target has escaped.
So, using these... disguises is so good to get around town with. Event markers are displayed on the mini-map. Yeah. Cool. I'm not really bothered to read all those right now. I'll look at them later. But right now we're just heading over to Dana's safe house. So yeah. So if I'm running around as Alex Mercer, do you reckon they'll spot me straight away and just kill me on sight? I think they might. I'll give it a test. I find this running up wall and jumping up the wall while you're running so good. Like, it is very, very helpful. Oh, is that a landmark thing? Ooh. Hint, charge your attacks by holding the button down. Charge attack is slower but much more damaging. Hint acquired, 1 of 50. Jeez. So the more orbs like that you find, regardless of whether it's a hint or a landmark thing, like every time you find another one, it will give you a bigger XP reward, or EP reward, I should say. There we go, we got 2,000 for that. Oh, there's that one. Right guys, well that's it. I'm going to leave this episode of Prototype. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to hit that like button. You guys are new around here, subscribe, all that stuff. And as always guys, I'll see you all in the very next video. Cheers fellas.